Short stories and novellas have become increasingly popular among readers in recent years. These stories provide readers with a quick escape, allowing them to relax and unwind in just a short amount of time. Unlike a full-length novel, the words in a short story or novella are carefully formed and well-spaced, meant for a reader to get the full experience in a limited amount of time. Short stories are a perfect way to kick back in a lounge chair and read on the beach, in a lawn chair in the backyard, or on your lunch break at work. This is particularly appealing for readers who want to be entertained without having to engage in serious literary analysis. Novels require a significant time investment. Short stories allow readers to enjoy a tale of intrigue without committing to a lengthy read. Short story collections are especially popular for readers who don't have the time to get invested in a lengthy novel. Furthermore, many readers appreciate the concise structure of these tales and find it easier to grasp the themes and message contained within them. In addition to these practical benefits, short stories can also provide emotional satisfaction during their brief duration, allowing readers to connect with characters and settings in ways that are impossible with longer stories. Despite the fact that these stories are relatively short, they can still explore complex themes and plot lines in ways that are unique. For these reasons, many readers prefer shorter pieces of literature when they're looking for something quick yet stimulating. Furthermore, the appeal of cozy short stories lies in their ability to transport readers into new worlds and experiences, often with a warm, comforting feel. Whether it's a cozy mystery, a romantic love story, or a heartwarming tale of friendship, short stories can be incredibly satisfying and emotionally fulfilling. The Seven Cozy Shorts by Erica M. Szabo includes seven novellas. Each story is between an hour and 2 hours read. The Ghost of Prince Akmos. Thousands of years ago, Tanitmet cursed Prince Akmos to never enter the heavenly paradise. But after Layla breaks the curse, does he really want to? Messenger. Lauren has everything she ever wished for. When her raven spirit guide warns her of impending danger, she knows her life is in danger. Who wants her dead and why? The Potion. A potion made with haste out of jealousy puts Dorian into a coma. The rare orchid that could save his life is fiercely guarded by werewolves in the Forbidden Forest. Will they succeed to save his life? Bittersweet Memories. Alana's life was a revolving door of shattered hopes and disappointments. Until she met Luca. Allowing them only a short time of happiness, cruel fate tore them apart. Will they meet again? The Worthless Painting. The snobbish new owner of the Couture Mansion brings a worthless painting into Danielle's antique shop, and the town's future is threatened by the plans of the ruthless, rich owner. Is the painting truly worth nothing, or? Alone. Caleb lost his soulmate, Valerie. Can he find her in a parallel universe? If his father succeeds in opening the portal, will he find the same person in the alternate universe or a stranger? Fake it till you make it. People are not perfect, and we all come with baggage. They might show a picture-perfect family life but hide the struggles, heartache, compromises, and sacrifices they made to get there.